Hi, this is Deacon John Wilson here, Education Enrichment Director from West Angeles Church. Well, it's the morning of May 1st, which is National College Decision Day. And what's going on at UCLA was predictable and preventable. Do you realize that when that situation popped off, there were only five unarmed UCLA campus security people, and all the warnings were there in the days before? Are you kidding? We had a Regents meeting a month ago where students from UCLA said they felt unsafe. We had teachers saying classes are being disrupted, and nobody in this state did a thing. Where does our tax money go to? I'm sorry, I'm going to be a little angry today. I have students at that school, 11 students there. One of them called me this morning and was awakened by the violence. What is going on at that school? You knew about this. You knew about it. The Regents meeting, you had students tell you that. I have a video I did earlier on it. You can look below and see it. I've been posting on your Facebook. People have been telling you, are you mad? Are you following the news at USC, which has stopped classes? Have you followed the news at Columbia last night where students were arrested? This is total anarchy. It's a demonic spirit of lawlessness and Jew hatred. I'm telling you, if God help me, if those were Black students on that campus that were in danger, if those were Black students, you would see a scene. I can't put the picture up right now. Like in September 1957 in Little Rock, you would have National Guard escorting those students. Now, I'm not saying we had to do that this time, but if you saw it coming. And then when it pops off, 3 hours, no response, anarchy on the campus. I got a text last night from a student. What is going on? And the LAPD say they had to be invited in. What is going on? Karen Bass, you are the mayor of this city. I need to see some action to protect my students. You leave those people on the campus. And I don't want to see a chancellor like the chancellor at UCLA like they did at USC and close the school down right before exams and go online. What is this all about? This is anarchy. It's lawlessness. What are you teaching your students? Some of you will focus on, oh, the Jewish students fought them. Well, of course they did. They've had enough. They've had it up to here, my Black students tell me. They have roommates who are Jewish. And they're telling me that the students that know they're Jewish were terrified. They're being blocked from entering classes. Their slurs, their intifada stickers on the campus. This stuff is coming from the outside. It's being funded probably by Antifa, George Soros, and people like that, who love anarchy, who want to bring this country down. Everybody knows it. Karen Bass, the Biden administration, what are you going to do? This is a public university. I'm not even going to mention Newsom. I don't expect him, Governor Newsom, to do anything. I'm going to get some people together on this. This is ridiculous. Watch them close the campus, close classes. Watch. You got the CHP, you got the LAPD there. Where is the FBI investigating the violence? You got the government building that's less than 2 miles away. Where's the FBI? This is on a campus that gets federal funds. There should be the FBI on that campus, or Homeland Security, or both, securing that campus and protecting those Jewish students and my students who are Christian. Because you know what? Listen to me, and I'm going to stop in a minute. I'm sorry. I'm so angry this morning about this. But my Christian evangelical students, I think they're next. We can't stay quiet on this. And I'm telling you, if there's foreign funds going in there from Hamas or from other elements in this country that are going into those campuses to stir those kids up, if there are people who are not part of the campus that are there, this becomes a federal and a state level issue. This is a public university. That's where it's supposed to be different than Columbia. They just went in last night at Columbia and cleared that building out, but it took them over 2 months to figure it out. We have got to have order on our campuses. We must have order. I have more to say about this to my parents of 12th graders who have picked UCLA and other schools. We owe them a secure, safe campus. All levels of government are flawed on this. You can't just say this is anti-Semitic and it's wrong and statements of violence are wrong. And you can't just say things. You have to do something. Do something. Why is it certain states nothing's popping off on campuses? Because those governors have put the law down. I'm just appalled what happened to UCLA. And if you don't know, look at the news. I didn't want to report the news here, but maybe I'll put a link below later. But turn on the news. All right, I'm sorry I was so angry, but I am angry. Have a wonderful day. If you're a student of seeing this, stay out of this. Stay away from those encampments. My God, the encampments could have caught fire last night. They were carrying fire and torches, I saw. I'm surprised the encampments didn't burn up and kids get killed. There's a lot of them laying in there drunk and stuff anyway. I stay away from the encampments. Stay away from the encampments. Stay away from groups that are involved in the protests on either side. Preserve your education. They're going to have to put some students out, I think, under public pressure. Stay out of all that. I got about 10 of y'all there. It may be more. I'm trying to figure out. We may have 12 there from our program. I know for sure 4 to 5 of you I talk to all the time. I just texted you. I'll text the rest of you. Call me if you need prayer too. God bless you. Bye-bye now.